Anyway, in jail, the beagle cunts break out yet again. And I am going to be calling them the beagle cunts instead of the beagle boys throughout this video, because I think the beagle cunts fits them a lot more.